We woke up to some deeply distressing news today. We're truly saddened to hear of the loss of Sheikh Kanaksi Gokuldas Khimji, the patriarch of the illustrious Khimji Ramdas family and group in the Sultanate of Oman. On behalf of the citizens and residents of the Sultanate of Oman, the Arabian Stories extends our deepest sympathies and heartfelt condolences to the bereaved family.
This is a very sad day for all Indians, at least in Oman. A father figure to the diaspora, a much loved gentleman, a sort of a divine soul who had time for everybody and anybody at all times, who used to reach out himself and help people. To me, he's more of a mentor. Everything that I learnt and did in Oman was with his blessings. It's a tremendous loss. It's a loss that will take a very long time for us Indians to come to terms with. Kanakbhai took keen interest in the welfare of the community at large. Always a kind word to everybody, always helpful. I really I'm at a loss for words. I hope the good Lord rests his soul in eternal peace and gives his family and extended family the strength and fortitude to bear his loss.
Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. Namaskar. I think the saddest day of my life is today. I've lost my mentor, my guide, and everything I am today was his guidance and his way of helping any individual. We really lost a big father of the community. He's the sheikh of the community. I think today you take any fraternity, the Indian schools, Indian merchant community, cricket fraternity, or any Indian social club, I think without him nothing was possible. Now, I think I would like to pay respect to him to his family, my condolences, but I would like to pay respect to him that if you really want to pay a respect and remember him, I think follow his legacy, follow his footsteps and follow his character, his respect of people, helping nature, and whatever the person, his quality, his character, the culture that he was imbibing and following and then repay his obligation to you. That'll be the right way of really paying respect to him. A total loss to him, I have no word to say. I mean, I don't know how things will manage. I have been associated with him since my day of arrival in Oman in 1975. And I wouldn't hesitate in ashamed of saying that whatever I have achieved today, whatever I am today, is because of entirely his blessing, his support, and his guidance and mentorship. I have my prayers to the family, and I wish that that his soul that reaches to the heaven, and he really contributes there up there somewhere and send his blessing from there to all of us, as always he has been doing that. Thank you very much. Maasalama and namaskar.
We have lost a great human being, a great leader. Sheikh Kanakbhai has been the godfather of the Indian schools in Oman. His contribution towards the Indian schooling system will be remembered for ages. He was instrumental in establishing the first Gujarati medium school way back in 1941. And it was his visionary leadership that has enabled us to establish the first Indian school, the Indian school Muscat. And Kanakbhai was the first president of the school management committee of Indian school Muscat. On behalf of the entire Indian schools in Oman, the Indian school family, we extend our deep felt condolences to late Kanakbhai's family.
Sheikh Kanaksi Khimji was very dear to the Indian community. We all considered him as a sheikh. Everything related to India, he was there, his touch was there, everything, the being the school, the association, Indian association, whatever, the worship arrangements, cremation arrangements for the Indians, everything. He was our leader, Indians leader. We'll miss him dearly. In humanitarian front also, I had personal experience since 1990. And most recently, when the Gonu cyclone happened in India, I mean in Oman, he was in the forefront to help reach out to Indians. Everywhere in remote areas, we gathered together in Indian Social Club, and he was the leader. He guided us. He was very down to earth. Whoever approached him, I have never seen him without a smile. He was always smiling. And even, he never, rich or poor, everyone could go to him. I remember going to his office in Mathura long back. No appointment, nothing. He was like that. And he has helped the Indian community, not only Indian community, others also. We'll miss him dearly. It's a great loss, not only to Indians, the Omanis. The entire Gulf is grieving his death. I pay tributes to Sheikh Kanak Singh Kimji, the Kanak Bhai of the Indians.
Kanak Bhai, I know before, many years before, 40 years, he was very good man, for everyone. And I seen him before also. After we was together, working together in Oman cricket. So he was very, very great man, He's a man, he's like a gentleman, he's like a father, our father, He brought me in the cricket, Oman cricket. He says, come dad, you work in cricket with us, And I was only because of him, I was in Oman cricket. He's a member, he's a brother, he's a father, Kanak Bhai was not only for, he's a chairman, he was our father, He was as a father, he was teaching us, and always he was telling, I want to see Oman in the green pitch, green turf, green this. His dream come true, Today everything is there, We have a stadium, we have an international cricket recognized, everything is here, but he's not there.